So for us is having the Hurricane players come along, help wrap presents, help share their goodwill as well, be able to connect with their actual playing public as well. There's a lot of the kids that are here tonight that will be wanting to be Hurricane players, and so it's lovely to connect with those.
They did an alright job. This is good for probably their first time.
Can you suggest any improvements for them?
Probably not working a three. Probably do better in individual, but when they go to rugby, play as a team.
Guess I went alright. Wasn't too bad, the guy was happy. So.
With Brad Shields, he's got the corners totally corrected. Was a wee bit worried about Reggie. Took a long time getting the tucks in and getting the scrums right and getting those things. Total improvement, second half. And James Marshall, he was improving. But overall, Brad takes the red pick for tonight.
Merry, merry, merry Christmas!
From the Hurricane.